Gerald and Russ, on behalf of us, thank you very much.